Okay, now we can start.
Doing what, I wonder?
Nothing.
I couldn't say. They were out by the back wall around midnight.
Oh, they want to. The council wants to talk. Well, let's do that. Still need to finish all the. The riddles. Should have more riddles. Aha! Gemini. And there's Sagittarius. That's a good question. How many am I missing? I think I can actually see that in the podcast icon. Co-op, Heist, Helix, Social Club, Stories, and Nostradamus Enigmas. I'm missing three. I don't have cancer. I need to look up cancer. Okay, let's see what they want.
Hello.
Hi. What? This feels weird.
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there. And I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood!
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this council repeatedly. Pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian. You are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
I think I already bought everything I need.
Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him.
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
Henchman number one and henchman number two. What good are mementos if I'm being exiled? Probably no longer wanted in the theater. Viva la Revolution, Versailles, 4th of June 1793. Oh, hi. What did you lose?
No. No. Where is it?
Yeah, you need a shave.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Or last month?
I
Get the hell out of here! But I... Ouch! You've caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
Okay, steel wine. Got it. Cherry bomb. Sure. Everything's weird. Don't have the blades. Okay. Ugh. Ugh. Come here. Anything good? No, not right now.
Where's he gone? Oh, why is there never a guard when you need one?
Because there's never a guard.
Come here, or I'll mash you like an op.
Sorry, didn't see you though.
Show yourself, you bastard.
What if I do like this?
Back here, you prat! What you got? Huh?
What the hell happened to you?
Christ! That's no good. Where are you?
Get.
What the?
Get.
Damn body.
Get.
Shit.
That was really weird. Okay. Where is everyone? This is giving me a headache. I don't know, go look at it.
Bloody hell. What now?
Okay, never mind. Right, there's a dude over there. On the outside. No. Yes. No. How about there? Okay, never mind. Not coming? It's up. Okay. Let's see how easy it is to unlock a door when I'm drunk. Yeah, killed like 6 people for a barrel of wine.
Oh, it was last night. Maybe I left it there.
Go to Brasserie. Where's all my gear? Is that what you left? Oh, it's here. Okay.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the 4 men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Flashback.
Watch it.
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
Ow. Oh boy. That was a lot of death. Okay, let's go find the watch.
You.
Oh, it's him. What is he doing here?
Where's your boss?
Oh, shit.
No, get back here.
Run. Idiot, run. Thank you.
Where? The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
To the palace! Yeah, Versailles. Probably shouldn't be here, right? Poison kills. Sure, we can do poison kills. Wait, do I have anything else? No, it's just this. Okay. I don't need poison for him. Okay, we got that. That was my own specialty.
Back it all, boys!
Beats rolling farmers for their coppers, eh, lads?
Okay, let's do this again. I meant this. Oh, these guys are tough!
Could have sworn I was just behind him.
That's odd. Yeah, that's odd. He got a blade to the neck.
Not good.
So, now that I've wasted two bombs on you with nothing to show for it. Whoa, where are you going, man? Come back here. Relax. No. Cover. Cover. Yes, cover. We like cover. Come here. Nice combo. No gas. Okay. Haunted by your past. Such a ragdoll.
Look at all this.
even the chamber pots are gold.
Ah, poison gas. Can I hit him with poison gas? Damn it. No, nothing. Fine. Have it your way. Loot.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
What can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one.
Oh, there's no easy way down. Okay. I see. Where am I supposed to go? Maybe I should climb? No, that doesn't make a lot of sense. The only other way is through here. Poison gas. Or a berserk blade. That could work. Maybe.
I call the silverware!
Now aren't you glad we came here?
They're always going. Arr! You keep telegraphing your moves. I guess that doesn't count as a poison kill. Mm-hmm. Get cover behind the thing. Oh yeah, I remember
this.
You
wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring,
Yes, father.
No more poison gas! Kill. Okay. And who's this guy? Can I reach him? No, I can reach him. Why aren't you shooting? Ah, it was so close. Let me aim at the big bad. And they'll take care of him for me. Oh, wait. I like doing things in unexpected ways. Yeah, you do that, I'll get back when it's done. Also, tackle the thief! Oh, they're both infected. You sell it. piecing things together.
Arno.
Are you real? Oh.
You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me for not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do.
What I wanted was you.
But not the same price.
I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake. And to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly round the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
What you set out to do in the first place.
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble.
No promises.
Don't get caught.
I can guarantee that. Yay! No poison kills. I need some supplies. Apples? Who's in those?
What you've gotten us into, man. Shut up in there!
Oh, great.
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry!
That's an aide la touche. One unique kill, 10 hiding spots, 35 guards. Okay. Anything in the vicinity? These guys. Oh! Shop! Thank you. I'm out of poison gas. Headshots. Cover kills. I need a refill. Also, while we're here, disguise, improve the Phantom Blade, can't yet, and this ground execution, can't do it yet. And all my gear is top notch, just don't have the money to upgrade, don't have the points to upgrade it yet. Phantom Hood. Phantom coat, brigand bracers, military belt, and medieval breeches. Okay, you want headshots? I can give you headshots. Shooter on the roof. Shooter on the roof. I can't see. Shoot. Got the headshots count. Oh, he fell. Okay. Let's try this again. Yeah. Climb. Okay, let's investigate that opportunity. Two here, one there, one there. Then block. Ow. God damn it, get up. Move. Animation canceling, damn it. Thank you. Looks like it doesn't have feet. Shut up, I'm not handling you right now. Wait, is this... No, there aren't any stairs here. Get! On the roof. Get cover. Go away. Get. Move. Whoa, dude, relax. Okay, can I get them out of there without being seen? How do you even recognize me? I'm wearing...
Let us out!
Wearing a hood.
Come to help. The door?
Open it? Interact with it? Something? Steal the key.
Not a problem.
Move. I just killed him. Are we even?
What's this then? I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go. Don't I know you, boy?
No. I doubt it.
No, I do. You're the town drunk.
Okay.
Strap him in!
God, I suppose I am, aren't I?
Strap him in!
Oh, shit, indeed.
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
This parasite is plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit, our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grand Master?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
The Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
Robespierre. Ah.
Hey, citizen!
Stay there, citizen!
Do like the Dark Souls! Ow. Ow. Move, damn it! Move, 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 move. Keep moving! Hang on. No. Ouch. Shit, didn't watch my health. On the top. Great. What is this assistance possibility? Shooter? Shooter. He's too far away to just shoot. There's also another shooter I want to take care of. I am hiding. Two down there. Look the other way. Look the other way. Look the other way. Good.
Your revolutionary brothers and sisters need to eat! And yet here you are.
Get over here!
Poor in a hive like rats! And why? Because you are greedy! You are ungrateful for the freedoms you've been given!
Come out, you murdering bastard!
Horn food is no different than stealing it from the mouths of babes! Justice must be done! Justice, prompt, severe, and inflexible! Free up the condemned!
Come get me then. Okay, get
you
down.
Come over here and crush you, you pillock.
What's the deal with pillock? Fine, turn your back on me. No one else is watching me. That looks like a cover kill waiting to happen. Good enough. Ah, the food. Get in firing position. And take the shot. Also got one down there.
Where are you?
going? Sow yourself! Need a change of britches?
Hide, damn it, hide!
Hey, you there! Stop! You tired of living, maggot?
Qu'est-ce qui a pu causer cette agitation, Seigneur?
À mort! Allez, qui? Par ici! Who's the arm?
C'était qu'un pétard!
Come here. Come here. Come here. Where the hell are you going? Come get me. Thank you. Ow. I can do two headshots, I guess. Where the hell are you going? Watch out below! It's cover, take cover! I know it's stupid cover, but take cover. Never mind. Medicine is good. Okay, I want... What about me, though? Through the trees, like a glove. Yeah, and he's walking in, though. No. Nah. Never mind. Go. Where's the dude with the key? Give me a second.
Stop you right there. Found him.
No? Not taking the bait?
For God's sake, I only stole a loaf of bread.
I don't want to throw a gas gun, it's gonna be too much in here. How about you follow me? Shit! Move, damn it, move, damn it, move, damn it, move! Damn it. Stupid cover system. They lost me. But they didn't. Seriously? Seriously, dude!
Very bleeding funny, huh?
Come get it!
What's that all about?
Dude!
This is my favorite duty! There you are!
Stop this running nonsense. Ah, damn it, give me cover and a kill. Really? A thief in here? Finally. Wait, I need to come here. Realize I need to steal the key.
The door.
And I need to climb back up.
Let us go. Not a problem.
And steal that key. I can get the loot system to work.
I've done nothing. Please set me free.
And do this again.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go. Don't I know you, boy?
I doubt it.
Drop him in!
No!
Oh,
I do.
Drop him in.
Hold it, you.
Shit.
Drop him.
You're mine, boy.
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you were a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
His parasite is plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
Thank you. Ow. God, no, no, no. Okay, I'm done. This is gonna be brutal and to the point.
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Why yes, can't I skip this?
Good. I have need of someone like you.
His parasite is plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
Now let's get the hell out of here. Now, Most important thing about getting away from a chase is to break your movement in multiple dimensions. No, you up and vanished. Oh, no bracers. Master Sans Colette. I already have them.
I'm on it. 2 seconds.
We're close, Initiate. Arnaud and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months. But we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, if it doesn't go so well, you could go into Intercampal shop and take your meals for an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that.
Nice vote of confidence. Cool shader walk. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Seriously? Didn't know it was that harsh. No, let's not. Maybe down, but not out. Eat bazooka, space scum.
This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back.
First of all, let's look at skills. I can get the thickest skin upgrade. Why do I have to press everything twice? Yeah, I think if anything I need more health. Dude, it's over there. Come on. Across the catacombs, huh? What the hell's going on here? Hello. Ow. Working on it. Awesome. Your voice is everywhere. The Bastille. Okay, final memory.
Okay, initiate. Let's finish this. You're almost home.
Champ de Mar, 8 June 1794.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.
Where am I? Okay, I do want to complete these. Before I continue, there's one over here and there's one over there, and there has to be another one. Hidden somewhere, I guess. Or probably only revealed when I finish the rest. Souls. Okay. Oh, there it is. Cancel. Let's do cancel. There we go. Okay, let's get back to riddle mode. This is what's happening. Fill her up. No man chest. Yeah, I see you. Cancer. On a church that will stand for 1,000 years or more, 3 spires reach to the heaven. The truth lies on the tallest one. Saint-Germain-des-Prés Church in Faubourg Saint-Germain in La Courtière Latine. Which is... where I came from. On the outer circular ledge on the northwest corner. In the playground of the wealthy assembled by the Medici clan. The Medici clan, the grand foyer will transport to the highest social ranks. Luxembourg in La Quarta Latine. On the carpet in the inside entryway. What the hell is that? Over there. Font of knowledge, plaything of angels, in the garden of life, man first learned sin. A fountain in the gardens at Luxembourg, in the Quartain. So, outside. Yeah, outside. And find a fountain. And here it is. Beneath your feet, the rich hide their secrets. The sundial counts days spent amidst the worms and bones. It's an underground entrance. Didn't they do the infernal machine already? Ow. You're supposed to parry. God damn it, god damn it! Move. Oh, I have enough to upgrade. This one is upgraded. My pistol needs to be upgraded. Now loot. Why the hell are you wearing a ball mask? Nice. Where's the thing? Yay. Now, anything else here that's cool? Co-op mission. Of course it is. Why? I killed him for you. Are you gonna bother me about it? What? How do I get there? Chest. Oh, it's only a one. Haven't had a one in a while. Tailored Sans Colette trousers. Are they any good? Probably not. But I can go through here, right? What is this?
This is most bothersome. Most bothersome indeed. I simply cannot leave without them. I am the Comte de Cassini. Until some months ago, the director of the Paris Observatory.
Oh, you have a moon named after you.
Everything. We must flee to the countryside. But I have foolishly left several celestial observations in the observatory itself.
It would be ever so delightful if you could recover those.
Sure. Whoa, okay. What is that then? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Damn it, move!
I don't give up, you horse! I'm running away!
Medicine? Anyone? How? Good, give me all your medicine. Fine. Okay. Where and what am I looking for?
Didn't dream that.
Up and bloody disappeared, he did.
What the hell was that, man? Why, when I'm looking at someone over a ledge, and I click to assassinate, you jump down and kill someone 3 floors below. Hang on, I'm looting. Make my day.
Shit! I've got ya!
Anyone, medicine. Wait, where is it? It's up there. Great! The hell are you doing? Okay, that did it. Now I need to find a way down.
Citizen, hold a moment! Got you!
Why do you take so long to die? Let's go around, see what we missed. Let me fix that alarm bell situation.
Ah, yes.
He's
operations confirm several of my ideas.
My husband means to say thank you for your much-needed help.
You're welcome. Okay, next. Money is good. Ow. Ow. You want me? Come and get me. You're not very guessing. Not very good at the whole keep guessing part. Meters and up. Fine, I'll do it. What? No, I won't do this. Going through a wall. I thought I wasn't welcome in the theater anymore. Right after I climbed. What about my perfect parry? Collectible. What was the exit? I think it's that. Yeah. Okay, keep going. Get a move.
Ah!
Okay. Oh, that's what I was looking for. But wait, I saw a shield. What the hell is this thing doing here? Again, with the criminals.
Like a madman. I'll pay you nothing for your lies. That's
not nice. Okay, lift. Lift. My kingdom for a lift.
I'll get you right
in. Honor, Godspeed.
Wait, what is it? How do I go through? And there's a chest. Sagittarius. Ah. Great minds reach for heaven, men of the south gaze north, four nations seek the truth. Sagittarius. The College and Quartier Nations in the Faubourg Saint-Germain district. Hang on, I see a chest. I want a chest. Give me your medicine. Ooh, a three. Is the sword stuck? Yeah, it is. Okay, so it's over there. Wait, do the thing.
What do you want? You sell tainted bread and have the gold to show your face. Hey, sit up!
Okay. Any other lifts? There was a chest. Well, you're gearing up to hit, to swipe at me, you're already dead. Okay. Just walking around casually with a flag. Can be found on the dome, on the roof. Right here. Well, the sun rises on the face of Robert's school, eyes turn upward to the sky from a domed peak. Sorbonne in Le Quartier. Which is Sorbonne. What the hell is that? Right here. Here. Did I walk it? No, let's fast travel. I need to reach that place. There it is. Far from the river, those men who observe gaze at the stars. Let me guess, the observatory? Like here, where I was just a few seconds ago. Get. What is that shield? Nice. No lifts, I guess. Chase Templar outfit. Yeah, cool. This outfit is cool. I see it. Good enough. What I meant. Do I have to chase you? Whoa, you sped up. You're welcome. I'll take the tree. Climb it. Come on.
Hey! Stay there, citizen!
Ow. Whoa, hey. Ow. I don't think I'm anything like moderate.
I'll sacrifice you, man.
at your top speed, Weezer!
Ow. That hurt, man. Would have been cool if he had a hole in his face. No one has any bullets anymore. Okay, so now there is the final one, which is right here, Gemini. Let's fast travel. Gemini. Hi, fill me up. Climb it. Pick that one up already. Hope you're happy, because now everyone is dead.
Where are you going?
Bloody conservative!
I've got a great game where I rip your bloody head off!
I don't like that game. Shoot him! Thank you. Gemini. At the edge of the capital, in the shadow of the wall, the swamp sorrows burns the outcast's fire. Saint Marcel in La Bève, in the swampy area, next to the wall. So, somewhere over there. On the ground next to two men standing over a kettle. But there's a red chest over there.
Oh.
Anyone got any medicine to spell? What the dead rest, stone eyes watch, vigilant guardians in death as in life. Next is a large fountain directly north. Had to bring some of the bayou here to the fence. You're welcome. In the fetid muck where the dark stream meets her flowing mother, you will find your goal at the foot of the old tower. So the beef, it meets the Seine. On the same side of the river, Saint Jacques, the border of Saint Marseille. It's like over here. Only one tower. The river is a bit misleading. The solution is not at the bottom of it, down the riverbank, but actually at the street level above.
Il faut l'envoyer à Bicêtre.
Have fun. What's that?
Godspeed, citizen.
Il y a conscience, crois-moi.
Hello chest, and hello collectible, hello other chest. Okay. Just drop already. It was a lift. Yay, lift. Yes, me. And there's a shield. Got it. Now, where's that shield? Okay. That's a weird place to put a priceless artifact. Okay, now, where is that tower? I think that's the tower. Okay. Back here. And that should be it for riddles.
I trust you've had a pleasant day, sir.
No, I got kicked out of the Brotherhood. Would you have a pleasant day?
Let's see what we have here.
That looks like gas. Definitely not hydrating enough. Aha, okay. Oh! Shit! Ah, damn it! Now to do the whole thing again. Okay, okay. Oh, come on! What's the goddamn pattern? I can barely see anything. Really? Okay, this one's clear. This one's not clear. This one's clear. Clear. I think it's clear, and this one's clear. Ah! Also, can't you just hold your breath? Hi.
Amazing. To think it's been here for almost 500 years.
Unlocked in the legacy room. Remind me where the legacy room is. This is mementos. I'm guessing I'm still missing one from the last sequence. Out of 57 of what? Stories and Helix Rifts. Ooh, it's a D20. Gear statue. Everything's golden. Wait, what's that?
Feel like a match?
No, I feel like going up, but this is the only way I can take off. Edward's outfit, Connor's outfit, Ezio's outfit, Altair's outfit, still locked, need to complete Helix missions. Thomas de Corleone armor. But it's just an outfit, no special gears. Arnaud requires all single player missions, Raider. Was Dead Kings, Iron Mask, was Dead Kings, and also was Dead Kings. No, I'm not gonna put it on. Chase outfit.